And it's not just in December. This happens year round. Last month, I was in a mall, minding my business, there to do some shopping. This guy sees me, he's with his 5 or 6 year old kid. He sees me and he starts walking towards me, and I know that walk. I know that walk. That's the walk of, my kid just said something, I don't know what to do, fucking help. That's the walk. And by the way, just so you guys know, I don't get mad when that happens. If a kid stares at me, I do not get mad. I understand that kids are blank slates. They don't have life experience. They don't know certain things. They don't know about dwarfism. They haven't experienced it before. So it's perfectly natural for a kid to be out in public going, okay, that's cool, that's cool, that's cool. What the fuck is up with him? Normal. Normal. So the guy walks up to me and I'm about to talk to the kid to let him know what's going on, why am I little, I'm gonna explain it to him. Before I can start talking, the dad interrupts and starts doing his own spin. He looks and goes, you see son, you see? Just like I told you, this guy's working undercover for Santa Claus. He's going around seeing who's naughty and who's nice, and he's gonna go back and report that to Santa. Aren't you, buddy? Then he gives me a little wink, like, it's like, I don't fucking know you! We didn't plan this out. You expect me to just shuckle and jive and play along with this shit? You wouldn't do that to other people. You don't go up to a black guy during February and be like, you know what he's doing, don't you? You know, it's February, that's his time. Then what, the black guy's just gonna smile and go, you betcha, boss, swing low, sweet chariot. No! I'm pissed off. But I can't get mad. I can't get mad because the kid's there. And that's his first experience with little people. I can't be all angry for his first experience with little people. Then he thinks all little people are angry. Then he goes to therapy for 15 years. Then he cries whenever he sees a Willy Wonka movie. I don't need that shit on my conscience. So I swallowed my pride and I look at the kid. I go, yeah, your dad's right. I'm an elf. I'm looking to see who's been naughty, who's been nice. Don't worry, you've been good. What do you want for Christmas this year? And the kid looks at me with just the most innocent eyes I've ever seen, and he goes, well, if it's not too much trouble, I'd really like an Xbox. And I looked right at his dad, and I went, well, guess what, son? This year, you're getting an Xbox. Now the dad's freaking out. He's like, whoa, 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 I did not agree to this shit. Guess what? I didn't agree to this shit either. But you want to make me an elf? Let's play this fucking game. What else do you want, little boy? What else do you want? What else do you want? Do you want a bike? Santa's hooking you up with a Huffy, okay? That's what's happening for you. What else do you want? What do you want more than anything in the world? The kid looks at me like, I really want mommy and daddy to get back together. Santa's gonna send daddy to rehab, all right? That's what's gonna do. Dad's gonna go to rehab, get his life together, stop blowing guys in the men's bathroom, okay? That's what he's gonna do. It's all gonna be good. At this point, I'm feeling really happy with myself. I start running around the mall, giving shit out to other kids, like Oprah, like, you get an Xbox, you get an Xbox. Everybody gets an Xbox. I had so many kids following me, Penn State offered me an assistant coaching job. I love doing that joke. Some of you guys laugh. Some of you are like, too soon, Brad, too soon. Listen, if Penn State doesn't want me making fun of them, it's real easy to get me to stop. Don't fuck kids. That's all you gotta do. It's not hard. We all did it today. We all walked by a kid at some point and went, hey, look, there's a kid. I'm not gonna fuck him. By the way, if you're not laughing at that joke, you want to fuck a kid.